Dobrý den. Dobrý den. It's the second time. In the second time, we invited 4,000, about 4,000 Tigratais employers in 8 times, 2 times per day, on Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, etc. 8 times to come here and to spend together 1 hour, only one purpose, to make a 2019 result, like a, say, like a Dylan,
summary,
and to introduce and to explain them some 2020 perspectives. I'm sure they're interested in this.
Ovo je drugi put da organizujemo ovakav događaj. Okupljamo oko 4000 zaposlenih u 8 sesija, utorak, srijeda, četvrtak i petak. Imamo samo jedan cilj, a to je da predstavimo rezultate iz 2019. godine i da im pokažemo šta su to naši prioriteti u 2020. godini.
And we are speaking about our products, our results, but what is the most important, we are speaking during 1 hour about themselves, about what they are doing, what are doing their colleagues, because the company is so big they don't know about, sorry. And this is the key of this event, to speak to people about people.
O čemu se ovde radi? Ovde smo da prikažemo rezultate, ali da govorimo o ljudima, da ljudima, našim zaposlenim, govorimo o njihovim postignućima. Ovo je priča ljudi koji ljudi posvećuju priču ljudima, odnosno zaposlenima.
And I strongly believe that at the very end of this event, they understand that it's not only beautiful sentences, but it's a reality. They created this company, they are doing everything for this company, and Tigratai su ljudi.
Uveren sam da će oni razumeti ne samo neke lepe poruke i lepe rečenice, nego će razumeti ono što je suština, a to je da oni čine, da ljudi čine Tigratais. Tigratais su ljudi.